Two-time winner from 14 this year, looking to double up, public on his bandwagon. He's the pick three ticket favorite as well. Gate rolls to the top of the stretch at Woodbine. It's post time. Sixth race, Trot Field, picks up speed. They're set for a start. Here they come. They're off, and Trotting Piscean goes forward from an inside starting spot. Bayarjon puts the pedal to the metal early. Into the pocket spot, Demand and Answer rushing up in third as Knight on the road. Caught wide fourth, Macho Mask goes into back pedal mode, tries to find a seat. At the inside, fifth away is Fleet Bumblebee, and then sixth inside to Magical Pumpkin. Parked at that one's flank is Seb. Further back to I'm Yelling Timber. Further back, ninth outside, Noble Power, trailing tenth at the rail, Halo Effect. To the first quarter in 28-2, Piscean fronts them for Bayarjon up front by three. Second to the inside, there trots the favorite Demand and Answer, and a gap of 3.5 lengths back to Knight on the road from in third. That same gap back to Fleet Bumblebee from in fourth, and fifth inside, Macho Mass. Breaker in the backfield, Seb just self-destructed. Seb is on the run. Seb's not a happy camper as the field moves by the midway point. Coming up to the half, Piscean leads the way, and he puts up a 58-second first half. Piscean takes them towards the far turn. The filly fronts them by a length and a half. Second at the inside, tightening up Demand and Answer. Up with them from in third is Knight on the road. Fourth now, tip to the outside comes Fleet Bumblebee, about to find out what the Bumblebee's made of. Picking up the cover goes Magical Pumpkin. Then sixth inside as they trot the turn, Macho Man. Then further back to I'm Yelling Timber, gap of three to Noble Power, at least 2.5 lengths more back to Halo Effect. Here's three quarters, and Piscean has been the center of the speed so far. 127-3, can Piscean seal the deal? Here outside comes Fleet Bumblebee. Pocket sitting from in third, Demand and Answer. Kicked off cover comes Magical Pumpkin, off stride Piscean. Piscean put to pressure and couldn't take the heat, made a costly break in deep stretch. Fleet Bumblebee with the lead. Coming through at the rail is Demand and Answer, and Demand and Answer scoots through at the cones to get all the dough for Filion. This one goes to Demand and Answer. Fleet Bumblebee was second, closing third was Knight on the road at the cones. Magical Pumpkin fourth in 158.